naked and afraid.
Ah, it'd be so good to kill a monkey. It'd be a lot of meat. Everything's all high. Sons of guns.
Monkey's aiming, man.
Look how high he is. It's not easy to get food out here. People see the jungle on TV. There's just food everywhere, and there's bananas. And it's not like that, all right? This is some Shannon. Shannon. Look. I feel there's no food.
I know, but you're getting weaker too, and I don't want.
Yeah, but you picked up the slack for me. I wasn't feeling great. I'm feeling good. We've been carrying each other and helping each other out. I'm very concerned about Shannon. She burned herself out. It's very scary. I don't want to finish this by myself. I don't want her not to make it and not be there by my side.
Ugh. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just got lightheaded. Time for just sitting by the fire is over. To still try and search for food and whatever I can get will get us through to the end. That's my hope. I'm doing stuff to make sure she's okay because she's my partner. That's what sometimes you have to do, you know? I have her back. It's just hard. I'm so weak. It's like, ugh. This is probably the last track I got in me. This is it. This is all or nothing. I keep thinking that I'm going to turn a corner and it'll be us. Oh, what's that? Holy. All right, so good news is.
Oh my God, holy f-. You did not.
It's a Belize jungle worm.
You did it. I'm so excited.
Me too, thank you.
Cass getting that boa today makes a world of difference to us. We were both literally starving. Our bodies are eating themselves.
I've been starving just like she has been. Just, I'm pretty good at hiding it. I wanted to make sure she was good to go and probably tastes better than anything I've eaten for a long, long time.
I'm like literally like tearing up right now. I'm so happy. It's just, ridiculous.
Just eat.
Oh my God.
What?
I just want to like hug you and kiss you right now. I'm so happy. I'm totally gonna hug you. Oh my God, you're my hero.
Naked and afraid.